We come to this place for magic. We come to laugh, to cry, to care. Because we need that, all of us. That indescribable feeling we get when the lights begin to dim. And we go somewhere we've never been before. Not just entertained, but somehow reborn together. Dazzling images on a huge silver screen. Sound that I can feel. Somehow, heartbreak feels good in a place like this. Our heroes feel like the best part of us. And stories feel perfect and powerful. Because here, they are. We make movies better.
What is it you like to talk about?
There's not like any town I've ever been in before. People die or disappear 6 times in national records. Way, way worse.
The best food is on the street. Incredibly rich, diverse, bursting with flavor. That's where the good stuff is.
You can eat, fall asleep, wake up and eat again.
I want to taste everything.
It's culture, it's passion, it's love, it's family, it's friends.
Oh, that's pretty delicious. Best carnitas I've ever tried.
I don't just cook, I love to cook. Yeah, I put that love in mine.
The slice is the ultimate street food. It's the only food I know I could fold up and put in my pocket if I want to go back to it later.
This is what America is, and out of that movement of people, you get deliciousness, you get amazing food, and it might teach you something.
Being able to become self-sufficient and get off Section 8 housing is because I believe in myself. I don't care if don't nobody believe in me. I believe in me.
You don't have to be rich to eat well. Good food should belong to everybody.
Mm-hmm.